Hey tribe, welcome to HGDesignsCrochet. I'm Heather and this is my channel for the granny square lover, for the pattern maker and for the crochet designer. I hope you all had a great 2020. Well, as great as possible with everything that's gone on. I hope that amongst all of it you managed to find some joy, some rest, some peace and some time for crochet. And I hope that your break over the Christmas period was also as lovely as possible. I haven't been on the channel much in the last couple of months because I started to feel unwell back in October, and here we are in January and I'm still not quite sure what's going on. I've got some tests that are going to be done, some blood tests to check my organ function, my vitamin levels, because some days I just can't even get out of bed. I've got a whole list of symptoms and a whole list of emotions that go with that as well. And so I've been spending most of my time and energy, all of my time and energy, on researching, trying to find out what's going on, eating, sleeping. I haven't really felt like crocheting, and although I've got a few designs in my head, I don't really have the focus for any of them, but I did order a whole heap of yarn for some of the ideas that are wandering around. And even though I don't really want to crochet at the moment, I do really enjoy getting all of the yarn out of the bag, having a look at them all, having a look at it all, squishing all the yarn, and I've been making some samples. Alongside not feeling too great, I haven't really felt like sitting in front of a camera, but I do really enjoy vlogging, and where I can, I've taken little bits of footage to put together for you into this vlog. I've also been working on my 2021 planner. It's been in the works for a couple of weeks now, but it's building together bit by bit. When I have had the energy, we've been out for walks in the local fields. We even went puddle breaking because they froze over.
Let me see.
It's a little bit colder.
Oh my gosh, that's all thick. Look at the bubbles. And again, I get all of the yarn out and I go through it all. So comment below with your favourite yarn that you can see here, whichever one draws your eye, whichever one you want to squish the most. Put it in the comments below and I'll see you soon for another vlog. Take care, tribe.
Thank you.